So I shorten that rein a little bit, and I get my horse bending and do the half pass. If you don't prepare and shorten your reins as you're halfway through the half circle, you can't bend during the half pass. You have to bend before. Okay, so let's go into sitting trot. And what is it? Half circle at V and half pass H?
Me too.
Oh, well, V is the half circle center line. P and V. Okay, so the half circle is 10 meters. Okay, now start shortening your left rein. Now bend him a little more. More, and now the half pass. Suppling, suppling, bending, suppling, suppling, bending. Good job, good job. Okay, so now you had a short enough